A project usually requires cooperation among several professionals: architects, structural engineers, HVAC professionals, electrical engineers, designers, etc. With the ARCHICAD trace reference function, you can easily control other professionals' proposals, even if those arrive in other CAD formats. Select the worksheet tool in the toolbox. Select the No Boundary Geometry method in the info box. Place the worksheet marker near the sun and sky objects. Worksheets are special views made to store 2D information. They can be used effectively to incorporate external drawings, such as DWG files, XREFs, PDFs, etc., without interfering with ARCHICAD model views. Search for the new W1 worksheet item in the project map of the navigator, and double-click on it to open it. Click on the arrow tool, and choose Select All in the Edit menu. Delete the selected elements. If necessary, unlock further layers to be able to delete elements. Right-click on the elements that are still visible in the worksheet window and select Layer, Unlock Layer from the context menu. Select all the remaining elements and delete them. Now we're going to place a drawing in the worksheet window. Click on File, External Content, Place External Drawing to display the Place Drawing dialog. Choose the Contractor DWG file from the Demo Files, CAD Details folder. Click Open to proceed. Set 1mm as the drawing unit in the appearing dialog box, and click on Place. Define the center of the drawing to be placed by clicking on the worksheet area. Now that we've placed the contractor's drawing, we can compare their proposal to our plan. Right-click on the first story in the project map of the navigator and choose Show as Trace Reference from the context menu. Adjust the position of the drawing to the first story if necessary. Select the drawing and drag it to the floor plan. Hit Escape to deselect it. Zoom in to the central area of the building, and you'll see that the contractors have made some changes. Click the small arrow next to the trace icon in the standard toolbox, and show the splitter. Four splitter handles appear on the edges of the window. Grab any of them and drag them to evaluate the differences between the two concepts.